playful terrorist that tiptoes off of me!
Manowars, the fastest one I've got is this one, Show you how strong. Look, took out three. Two of the ships, legendary ships. So let's take this one down. Charge attack.
Cannon ready! Fire! Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Some more upgrades. So we'll go to the
she's a beast.
Go get away from it.
Unfold, mates, let's move.
If you've got any questions about the game, comment. Boys, one on PS4, and on PS4 now. I don't get all of the upgrades that I've got now on the PS3 version. I've only got about 3 more upgrades. You can have upgraded the Death Door fully.
Come on,
so,
hit!
We got to let's sail to this island. I haven't.
Short sail! Get off the squall!
So, comment down below.
All sail! She'll take it!
Any questions about the game? Any hints? What you think of Darkly? After the island, I'll be playing the mission and trying to get 100%. I think that I'm ready. So, like if you want that. And comment down below. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to do more side missions or main missions again? Comment down below. While we're going to the app, we'll be careful to use down some pilot pieces. The best way to use a man of war, but you've got to be like level, you've got to be almost halfway on your upgrade. With the pilot hunters, you gotta get to 4 swords, pocket swords, and then they'll start instead of sending the straight in schooner and a couple of bridges. They'll start sending in man of wars Germans are really good. They're not as good as English or the Spanish, but they are good if you want to
play the wars.
I've got all the armour on the ship and on my person. Most of the swords, but I've got the strongest ones on now. The refuge, yeah, two ships. But all after the evil.
And
I didn't know, because X the third time, this actually meant she got faster. Go close to the ship, what's here, and then just cross along it. Oh. Oh. These, you know, in the ocean. Yeah. And you see these? The, what are burning. Go to them. God, Lord, you've got a timer of how many you can collect. You get all right stuff for you. Certain ways you have to hit them. Oh, and if you like that and you haven't got all of it, when the ship explodes, it will drop everything anyway. It will just drop the cargo anyway. Most of it. Like a little bit of it. All of it. Oh. Well, let's collect this bottle. Yeah, you can read that if you want. So, a couple of hints, you know, when you're versing a, if you're versing some of a fort, some of them, if you knock the tower down, it, if you go to the tower, it will have a secret entrance for you to get in. Instead of going through the front, through where normally he tells you to go. But someone died here. I don't know. So after Eagle Vision, we'll go to that ship and then we'll. Yeah. Comment your YouTube name and I'll follow you. But only if you say comment your name down below. Your YouTube name. Well, he's got something. 25. See how much stuff this one has. Oh, this one hasn't got that much on it. We'll have more time on this because the body search. If you want, but I always got the blue, got the ammo. Comment down below if you want me to do a solid quest or mission. I don't just play Assassin's Creed, I play Watch Dogs, Far Cry, Primal. Take these two out and then we'll do the mission. Again. I think the most good mission. Got all of the upgrades, just two suits left, but I really don't want them. See, all the skills you have, you can buy. See, I've done 80% side quests, activities, and then side missions, I've done 80, so let's do 100%. Stay up.
God, sink me for this pittance.
Oh, I think the old suit looks better.
Oh,
Sorry about that, just had to do some stuff. Then, if you go over here, you can always go like this. When we want to see, you don't have to kill every single bird. But all you want to do. The whittle is there away. Well, you to pick the boy. Because I've played it before. I really did. And grab the key. Go that way. The other way. The hay. So, take from a hiding spot. Areas. There. Gotta watch out for the gunner. I these guys as well. Now, we're taking that guy out. We can run it
out.
So by doing that, we've lost the objective. Boy, we'll do that. Replay. So let's go back onto sequence 2.
God, sink me for...
There we go. Yeah! So, by doing this, we can sneak by, undetected, and take them out. But basically, to do this objective, we've got to be in a hiding spot, like a bush, to do these objectives. Done that first objective. Now I've got to keep the key. Sneak boy. Grab him. Grab him, melt him.
ghetto!
Jordan,
you've
got a big TV going on there,
isn't
it? Yeah.
Lovely.
Alto, quiero.
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's, Captain Pissoff.
Vehicle Paul's Pissoff.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Oh, wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Wallow.
Done that this time. So this one, next one.
Made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols.
Anyone
I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Should we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning. And couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shout. But don't forget about your Jackdaw as well.
No, indeed.
Keep this ship and its crew alive. I've still got all of the...
Hold her in! Fire!
I've still got all of... Oh! Still got everything. Let's check the upgrades. Whoa! Look at that. It says I have got them too. So. Got a hunt in the dry land.
Fire! Look at him! That's for the most gender!
Cliff Egg!
Down's all but me!
Muzzle that duck, my trump!
Mm.
Oh, I remember why I didn't go 100% on this. Because I don't air assassinate and I fell off. And air assassinator ocelot, that's why. Where's this one? There's one. Got scared of me. They're not easy to air assassinate because the corner. Than jaguars. These don't want to attack people. Go. There you go. There we go. That's one of one. So we've still got one of these left. There we go, I've got him. There we go, now we can get the upgrade, but I've already got them. There we go, now we can hold two guns instead of one. I'm going to the boat so I can easily get back into that ship. After this, if you stay on and join again, I'll do a video on Alien Isolation.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
I wasn't sure.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or shall we idle a while longer?
I'll wait until it saves.
Best way, anchor.
Go.
I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
Civilization in Nassau. It's a fine
comment.
Place to be merry all the same.
And then... Oh no. Watching me. YouTube mode. So, when it saves, I'll do that. I think I'll have more. I'll have more viewers of that. Okay. So, see you in the next one.